Hi, I'm James.
Tara.
Sarah.
Hey.
Hi. I've never seen you in class before. Are you new?
Yeah, I just transferred last week. This is my first day.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah. So what other classes are you taking?
Well, I have film communications tomorrow and a humanities class on Mondays.
I have film communications too.
Cool. It'll be nice to see a familiar face. I've felt like such an outsider these past few days.
Yeah, I don't know what you mean.
So I'm working on getting my degree in film. I finished all my prereqs this semester.
I'm getting mine too.
Cool. Hey, you want to go grab something at the cafe? I'm getting kind of thirsty.
Yeah, sure. I thought I left something, and I got it now. Put it in my backpack. Yeah.
You getting anything?
Yeah. I'm not sure which one I want.
You don't have to try and hide it.
I would. How long have you known?
Since the guys in class told me you have OCD.
Great.
Hey, listen, I don't care. Those guys were being jerks about it anyway.
Yeah, but I didn't want you to think I was some kind of weirdo and then never talk to me again. I mean, that's what everybody else does.
You're one of the nicest people I've met since I moved here. I enjoy your company.
You do?
Is anything hiding in the sky?
Is that your car?
Yeah. Is it yours?
Yeah. Wow. So I guess I'll see you tomorrow then.
Yeah, I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
It's making me wonder. It's making me wonder if
Sarah.
Yeah?
I wanted to say thank you.
To what?
For giving me a chance.
Hey, maybe tomorrow after class we could hang out or something.
Yeah, I like that. I would like that.
Okay, I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
All right.
like waves through the countryside. You took me down.